we need to be as ready. We need to be prepared to protect ourselves and also our loved ones and people around us. We must stand united and we must strengthen our social fabric. All of us must make this our effort. It's also a community effort to come together. We have to safeguard our well-being and safeguard the people around us.
Can you share with us what you've learned today?
The CPR and then the fire extinguisher, I think very useful. But I think the CPR is useful, like you go on a run, then like you see somebody faint or something, then you can help.
Can you share what you've learned so far?
Well, I performed the CPR. I knew that I had to do the 30 compression and two breathing and such. This is a life skill that everyone needs to know. Be part of the SG Secure Movement.
Stay alert,
stay united,
and stay strong.